We are in the kitchen because our new book, Kitchen Science, is out now. It's filled with 30 projects that you can make using things in your kitchen cupboards.
So if you want to know how to turn a lemon into a volcano,
or make some sticky window jams,
or make raisins dance by themselves,
or even turn milk into fridge magnets,
this is the book for you. It's available now from GMC Publications.